Harshita here and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well and welcome back to yet another video. So guys, कुछ time पहले मैंने poll किया था जहाँ पे मैंने पूछा था कि do you want to see get ready with me or my makeup routine or my skincare routine, and some of you had voted for makeup routine whereas some of you had voted for the skincare routine. So makeup तो मैं दिखा चुकी हूँ how I actually do my makeup which is very very basic and I had done a video जो कि थोड़ी सी long video थी जिसमें मैंने दिखाया कि if you don't have makeup products like high-end makeup products या अभी आप lockdown में फंसे हुए हैं but you just want to create a look and you want to just get your good pictures or something like that, तो उसके लिए आप ready कैसे हो सकते हैं? So if you haven't seen, I'll link it right here so you can go and watch that. But today I'm going to show you my skincare routine. Now I try to use very very basic products guys and in fact सिर्फ ये है जो मैं यूज करती हूँ जनरली. दिस इज माई स्किन केयर काइंड ऑफ डब्बा जिसमें मैं सब कुछ रखती हूँ जो मैं यूज करती हूँ. सो लेट अस टॉक अबाउट देम इन डिटेल. लेट्स इज टॉकिंग अबाउट द फर्स्ट प्रोडक्ट. दिस इज द हिमालयाज नीम फेस वॉश विच आई जनरली यूज विच यू माइट हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ एड्स अबाउट. इसमें नीम है, इसमें टर्मरिक है विच इज वेरी वेरी नेचुरल एंड मुझे काफी अच्छा लगता है ये प्रोडक्ट. ऑफकोर्स इट वेरीज फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन एंड स्किन टाइप्स. सो बट इट इज एक्चुअली फॉर ऑल द स्किन. दिस वर्क्स रियली रियली गुड फॉर माई स्किन बिकॉज माई स्किन अपार्ट फ्रॉम द टी एरियाज इज अ लिटिल बिट ड्राई and this does not take away the natural oils of my skin, so it works really well. Purify karta hai, you know, if my face is really tired or I've come from a work, I just use this and I feel really fresh and also my skin feels really smooth and healthy. So yeah, this is the first thing which I use and I swear by daily, twice I use this. So that's the first thing. The second product which I have is the Patanjali's aloe vera gel. Now we all know ki guys, aloe vera gel bahut hi acha hota hai skin ke liye. And if you have a plant of aloe vera, nothing like it, but I don't have a plant. And bahut sare brands hai, jaise ki Mama Earth hai, Patanjali hai, ya even more different brands which offer good aloe vera gel, so you can just try any one of them. This is super cost effective also. ये मिल जाता है easily and आपको medical shops में भी, D-Mart में कहीं पे भी ये मिल जाएगा. Even during the lockdown you can get this. So this is the aloe vera gel which I generally use and इसको मैं as my primer use करती हूँ. Before my makeup I always apply this. Not only the makeup but even when I have to get ready for my daily routine, then also I apply this first and then I apply my BB cream and that's pretty much it. That is my daily routine. But this has to be there and this really really works well. As you all know कि aloe vera gel जो है वो काफी skin को glow करने में help करता है, purify करता है again. And of course this also prevents pimples. So if you have any kind of problem like that, you can definitely try this. So this is the second product which I generally use on daily basis and this works pretty well for my skin. You can try any other aloe vera gel also, but this is what I recommend. So the next thing which I generally use for my skin are the sheet masks. No, I am not into facials or something like that. I just use these at home and I'm lazy to go to the parlor and all those things. So yeah, and of course now the parlor khule nahi hai. So this is something which you can use and relax your skin and also feel better and fresh. Okay, so it just we have heard a lot about the Garnier's sheet mask. So these are this is the Hydra Bomb sheet mask, which is the pomegranate one. And this one is from Kaya Youth. Now generally guys, जब मैं डीमार्ट जाती हूँ तो मैं थोड़े बहुत एक साथ ले आती हूँ because we don't know when we are going to get out and you know go for shopping for such things or online. ये सब सिर्फ order करने के लिए भी it will take a lot of time. So I just buy them from DMart whenever I go there. So yeah, I have these two left. I tried Garnier's pomegranate and also the lemon one which is there and they're really really good. But last time I got this Kaya one and these work really well and they tighten your skin. You will totally feel the effect of these. So this one is the Oxy Infusion Brightening Face Mask. So this one is there which is left with me. It is developed by dermatologists, so of course you can try these out as well. Although even I am looking for some Indian brand jo ki sheet mask the and I guess Lakme is the brand. So next time I'm going to get some Indian brand. So yeah, but these are left with me, so I'm going to use them of course. Talking about the Indian brands, as I was telling, I'm in search of Indian skincare brands. I have come across this brand called Agate. So I have their treatment gel, which is the anti acne radiant treatment gel, and I have the detan mask from the brand. Now guys, the first thing about this brand is that it is a purely Indian based brand, and we must support Indian brands as we already know it. So when you open the products also, because I have been using this for a while, I know they smell like turmeric and very Ayurvedic. It just smells so in the Indian ingredients are there. There's no perfume or extra smell fragrance added to it. It is very natural, and this one is the anti acne treatment gel. So this basically cools down your skin, guys. Agar aap isko raat ko laga kar soenge, so you will feel a lot of freshness and your skin will glow down the skin. It prevents acne because the skin becomes really cool. It reduces the bumps if any, and also this has infused turmeric extracts, camphor, vitamin C and E. So it is very good for the skin. All you have to do is just wash your face, okay, pat it dry, and then you have to just squeeze some drops on your fingers and then massage your skin. That is how you can use it. It is a transparent solution, so it's very easy to apply. All you have to do is just apply on your fingers and then rub across your face, and that's pretty much it. So yeah, that is it, and it smells amazing. It smells very natural and very Indian to me. And the next product is this, which is the detan mask. Now this also helps in whitening and brightening the skin. Like if you have any tan, then it will help you to get rid of the tan. It is again a very Ayurvedic formula. It comes in this kind of packaging, which is really beautiful, with a gold top on it. That's a lid, and when you open this, again it's a pink formula. It smells like fruits, and it is actually made up of grapefruit and apple fruit and sunflower oil extract. So it is perfect. It is very natural, guys, and it actually brightens your skin. You can do a patch test before using it, but I have already used it on my skin, so it works really well for me. Basically helps you to get rid of any kind of dark spots and actually brightens and relaxes your skin a lot because of the natural ingredients which it has. So this is something which I have been using. So these are the products, guys, which I use on daily basis for my skin, and this is pretty much it. I do not apply extra kind of products, and I don't apply makeup also on the daily basis. I try to keep it natural only. My eyeliner is something which you might see on Insta stories, but that's very much it. And of course my aloe vera gel is always there with me. So that's pretty much it about my skincare routine. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon.